You ready to see very cool Jamberry removal? Check this out. I'm gonna take my cuticle pusher and my nail wrap and lacquer remover. Open it up because it's got the cool lock lid. I'm gonna give it a quick little pump just to get enough liquid right up at the top. Dip it in. I'm gonna break the seal. Dip that in and just slide it back and forth. On my thumbs, I need 2 dips just because they're bigger. And that's it. And it's off and no damage. Pretty cool, right?